we are getting ready to do the conductivity test. Cavalier. What time is it actually? It is 1:23:32, 3:48 p.m. It's about an hour. I calibrated it earlier, late last night, so let's see what we read now. Up here. And put it in here. It is 10.6 ppm. And let's clean it. It is use this. Lot of organic muck. So it's 115 ppm. This is 120 ppm. Let's take it and wash it. Six point five ppm. Let's see. Take it out. Let's third one. It's 224 ppm. So we go like that. 224 ppm. Which is not so far. Sample 5. Same seal Cavalier, but now we are going to 2021. Earlier was 2020. So it's about a 1 hour incubation. How much is it? 41.2. 41.2. Let me go here again. So these are what we got second time. Let's check 262 again, which was number 4. Yeah, this is pretty hard. Okay, double check this one. This is what we have got for Cavalier. These two being the highest, 224 and 262. Now we have to go and rinse this. With distilled water. Now we are moving to Hamilton. We're moving to this sample. It's good fast. How much did we get? 53? 133. So let's write here 133. 288 for number 2, so write 288, 58, clean the puppy up nicely. Keep it there. So we are done with these three, which gave us readings 133, 288, and 206. Big variation. A lot of them have variations. So now let's go here. Actually, this is Hamilton 0 to 2 inches, 124. Go to this one. Last one, interesting one. So this one I'm 73. Yeah, notice this one was a different color, you know, whitish, grayish. These are the white particles. So we have 124, 157 and 173. Kind of it's going to be different. So 226. Now we are going to this sensor. Now we do, actually we move to Hamilton, that's fine, or to the flow exchange. Let's see, go back again. Back to this line. Oh yeah, it's going to 200 again. Almost the same. 226 earlier, now 225. This is expected, Nash 790. This has always been very high. And we're going into the 700, 800 range. 740 ppm. this is going into the 1000 range. 1390 ppm. That's an expectedly depth field. From Nash, we are moving into Minto. 4 liters Nash, now Minto, 3 samples. So let's put it in there.
Fifty-three
Another 53. So this is what we got first. Minto. Minto is this field here, soybean field. Going here to Neche. Let's see what we are going to get for Neche. So this is your TDS conductivity TDS. These are the readings. These two very high, as usual, for Nash.